This is my time of the year. This is my equestrian.com. Got it?
Got it. Well, the local chapter of the American Red Cross is getting some help tonight from a group of young but very professional-looking adults.
From the Janet Lang studio, these dancers are celebrating the studio's 45 years with routines from 45 years of dance movies.
Proceeds from tonight's dance, called A Dance for Life, benefit local programs and services of the Southeast Minnesota chapter of the American Red Cross.
I was watching the whole tape of this, actually the dance routine, if that's what you call it, and they look really good. They are a great group of dancers.
So. I've seen them perform before, and they're fabulous.
Yeah,
well worth
Janet
going out and
Lang
seeing.
Studio. Par for the Course is coming up next.
And the Twins wrapped up a three-game